years ago, I was recruited to work for SD6, which I was told was a covert branch of the CIA. I was trained as a spy, warned not to tell anyone what I did. I thought I was working for the good guys, until I told my fiancé about SD6, and they had him killed. That's when I learned the truth, that SD6 is part of the very enemy I thought I was fighting. Now I'm a double agent, working with the real CIA to bring down SD6, where my only ally is another double agent, a man I hardly know. Father.